Luck of the box break. We're going to hit something big. You know it. All right. Here we go. Let's get one of those red lava refractor parallels. Let's find a super fracture or just something big in the break. I kind of want to hit one of those UFO parallels. Oh, that's a great hit. Look at that. That's a great hit. Oh, my. Yes, Robert D. That is all you, bro. You got to be happy about that. My gosh. One of the top guys in the product to own, really, right there. Yes. Monster hit. Oh, my gosh. Let me get this thing top loaded. That's what I'm talking about, man. That's what I've been wanting to do. I thought we had a lucky box. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Ho. Ho. Boom, boom. That's great, man. That's a good one right there. All right. Here's that UFO insert I was just telling you about, and I think it'd be cool to pull one of these parallels. Looks like it would be a parallel, numbered parallel, but it's just the atomic, but it has that colored hue. These are great. Nice atomic. That's a good one to get. Nice Torkelson. Let's find some treasure. Oh, look at that. Oh, I said I wanted to get a UFO parallel. I've been talking about hitting one of these. It's a Vlad Guerrero Jr. So sweet. What a hit. What a hit. Congratulations, Craig. This is you, bro. Oh, my. Nice. What a gem that is on our treasure hunt. Oh, yeah. UFO insert parallel. Oh, man. I'm so happy for you. That is terrific. That's got to go into a top loader straight away here. I just want to look at it all nice and top loaded. Nice refractor. pretty good cross. Some good things coming out in Bowman's Best Baseball. It's a great box break. Four autographs coming out of the break. There's one autograph I didn't highlight the owner of. Let me see. That was the... who else hit? Let me see. Because there we have had three autographs. Who else got an auto? It was the Orioles owner. Okay, so that was Craig. Craig's got two autographs in the box break. One more remains. And Bowman's Best Baseball. What is this coming up? What is this? Salvador Perez. Or is that 51? No, that's 30. All right. 30 of 75 is what it is. Nice lava for the Royals owner. And there it is. It's a Castillo here. Rays. The AL East were big in this box break. My gosh. The AL East was the division to own in this one. Oh, would you look at that. And we got another UFO parallel for the Cubs owner. This is a lava. 17 of 50. What a box this turned out to be. Nice. That's a good one to have right there. Pretty nice things coming out of our box break. Pretty good. Nice going. Congrats and some Bowman's Best Baseball. Ho! Big hits, man. What a break, eh? Look at those two gems. My gosh. Nice hits, you guys. Ready for more great things around here. We'll see what else is coming up in our next box. I think our next box is going to be some of this archives. Or it could be pristine baseball. That's a really good rip. And I think now that Paul got in and really moved it forward, I think we're just going to be ripping pristine really soon, too. All right, what's up, Alden? Good to see you. Is Maddox with you right now? I bet y'all are just thrilled. I'm sure she's out of the hospital, your lovely wife. And you guys are probably just hanging out, enjoying the day with Maddox. I hope so. Maybe you're not, but maybe you're enjoying your day some other way, but I know you're probably all together. Let's see. Here's our cast. Here's a link. Maddox was born 10 pounds, and his birthday was a few days ago. So just wishing you all a great day, and hope you hit something great in our Cavs baseball. Oh, okay. Nice. Glad to hear it. Few more days. Sounds great. That's right. I'm getting everything ready for our Archives box break. Hope you hit big. We're going to be looking for treasure in this box. Yes. This could be a good one to do. I like the look of Archives throwback stuff all over the place in here. Makes it a lot of fun. So you can race your way into the break by getting a division for 825. It's risky business. There's five racers. One winner gets a division. And then here's the link to the box break about to come up and rip in Archives Baseball. I got that video coming up. If you missed that really awesome Bowman Best break, you'll be able to click on that and see it again. That was a one worth watching again. That's how good that box was. That was epic.